Hello peeps, this is Pineapple 2003 with another episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. Today we're going to be playing some, probably Gardens vs. Graveyards. Yeah, we're going to do that. And today's, character that I decided to choose is, the Rose. I think I'm going to go with the Poison Rose, the Druid Rose, yeah. I'm going to do that. Later on you will switch to a Citron maybe. So yeah, I'm sorry, I don't have PlayStation Plus, I might be getting some tomorrow. Yeah, we're gonna do, wait. Well, I wanna do Herbal Assault because it's just gonna be better. More content. Right, we're gonna go for, yeah, we're gonna go for some zomburbia. And then we're gonna put 7 on each side so it doesn't get too crowded, and yeah, see how this works. This should give us a lot of money too. So what's special about this Rose is she has really fast fire rate, and then she also does poison splash damage, which is really good, to be honest. So yeah, we're gonna try it out. I don't really play as the Rose. Well, I did play as the Rose before she got the nerf. So yeah, we're just gonna try her out. Cause yeah, I don't know. I haven't played as her forever now. So we're just gonna shoot some of that over there. That'll do some damage. There it goes. The one. Need to go build that teleporter. Right, here we are. Gonna build this. Okay. Just gonna build all this. Okay. Right, we goatified a superhero dude. Oh, I died. It's very difficult playing as her because she doesn't have a lot of health, and sometimes she just can't pull off enough damage. However, she makes up for it by getting hoeing shots. So hopefully we should get some good quality gameplay here. She can also jump quite high. Don't think it's high enough to get on this roof though. Right, we're gonna goatify, freeze them. Right, I'm gonna run away. Right, we got the imp. Right, he's dead. If I'm gonna be losing, I'm gonna switch to Citron. Oh, I got a kill. I'm sorry if I sound a bit like tired, it's just because I've got a cold. Yeah, so we're gonna try to pull off some kills here. Get some splat. See, the bullet projectile speed's quite slow too. That was a fail, sorry. Oh no, he's called in his mech. Could get some poison damage going. Ooh. Oh. I'm gonna try to get this pirate here. Here we go. I don't exactly know what I'm hitting over there. But I'm just shooting. See how this goes. I haven't played this Rose forever, so I'm sorry if this game. Oh, pressed the wrong button. Supposed to press triangle. But he has 2 health left. Okay, let's do this. I don't want to make this video too long either. Right, let's just get some shots going. Bro, we need to get out of here. Right, we managed to stop the super rains. Something's gonna pick him up. Right, I'm gonna go for a push. Right, we're going for a push, I'm gonna revive. Right, now we've got him pinned. Get some good hits. Okay, got that. I'm gonna go for the get the teleporter. Oh no. Wait, get out of there because I don't want to get caught in the bullets. Just gonna, oh, the rose already built the teleport. It's fine though. Okay. Right, I'm gonna flank him. Oh no, that was not a good idea. I missed. Right, yes. Right, you put one of them turret bots down. I'm just gonna take him out. Oh, perfect opportunity. Perfect. Can get some nice kills going. That's really bad, I'm sorry. Dead. I got some splash damage. I'm gonna try to home in some shots. Oh, okay, we got him. I'm gonna push in the base now. I'm safe. I have to admit, I am not, first of all, I'm not accurate. Second of all, when I play video games, for example, Team Fortress 2, I play as, like, the soldier because he has a lot of health. I hardly ever play as the Rose, she doesn't really have a lot of health. I play as the Sunflower, but she can heal herself, so basically, you get more out of the character. However, what's cool about this Rose is she has home and bullets, so, well, what are they called? Toxic volleys. So, yeah, I can pull off some of that. Oh, always too slow. I will give that to. Right, it's fine. I'm gonna spawn down one of you. Let's get one of you in. Just to get the XP. Okay, they've got another mech. Ah, I can't lock onto him yet. Alright, here we go. Got some damage going. I need that pea shooter to go in. Yes, we got 2 kills from that. That's really good. Okay, we're gonna flank him again. Careful, play tactical. Okay, I'm gonna try to take out the super rains. You have to lead her shots quite a bit. Right, get wrecked. We're gonna get some good damage going. Here we go. Right, I'm gonna try to get some splash damage on that imp. Got a kill. I don't know what I'm doing. Get out. I'm gonna try to freeze him in time. Right, he's gone. Ah, we froze him, but we died. Doing pretty good though. We're on, what, I don't even know what garden we're on. Right, we might have to switch because so far I've got little progress. I've got some damage going. We're gonna use the goatify. Gonna waste this charge. We're gonna absolutely wreck him here. Hopefully he doesn't chase back. Right, we managed to change him. We're just gonna smack him a couple times with this. And I died. Well, this character is very difficult to play as. Okay. Okay. Right, I'm going to get the aggressive push here, hopefully. There we go, get some kills. Gonna froze him, there we go, get a kill. Right, playing aggressive now. Double goatify. There we go. Rose is a support character, so you know, you're not really supposed to play quite aggressive with her. But still, if you can use her properly, you can probably get some nice streaks going. I'm gonna try to run away here. Oh, that was bad, that was really bad. Considering that there's a soupy brains. Oh, I think he's dead. Yeah, right, I'm gonna go for the, what's it called? Teleporter. Okay. Right, we're gonna jump on here, get some cover. Right, we got some good stuff going. Okay. Right, get some nice streaks. Never mind. I'm out. He's dead. It's that imp though. I'm gonna try to get the imp. Right, he's dead. Oh, God. Right, we're gonna try to just get some kills from the back. Right, he's good, so we have a chance here. Here we go. Right, we have to be cautious of that pirate. Right, I'm trying to get some hits going. Oops, I wasted my ability by accident. That chomp is doing work, man. Right, we'll try to get some splash damage. Oh, Jesus. Right, we got the, what's it called? All-star, but we need to get this healing station. Right, that sunflower's healing us. Right, get that. Right, what's special about Rose? As I said, it's the aimbot, but what I like to do with Rose is not actually, don't aim, because the lock-on will do the rest. Right, I've got double goatify. Just stop her abilities here. So I'm just gonna do some damage here. Poison. Here we go, we've got some aggressive kills going. Right, we wanna stay in the cover though. Speaking of cover, that wasn't really exactly what I was asking for. We got the garden, that's pretty good. Right, we want to pick out the weaker enemies. Right, here we go. Okay. How many kills have I got? 21 kills. Not bad. Oh, I'm freezing. Alright, we're gonna go for the thing. Let's do this. I'm also gonna be uploading another video of Titanfall 2 very soon. I think I got it first. No, I didn't. Oh, come on. That was the last teleport too. Oh. Oh, I forgot. Goatfan doesn't do anything for the mechs. Right, we need to be careful now. Got it. I don't know about you, but Rose had a little bit more health, like before she got nerfed. You can keep the damage really low in that, but it's her health. If she had more health, like 1,125, that'd just be perfect. Because she could just she could just stay in the fight longer, get some more splash damage. Because the only problem right now is she has the same health as a healer. I'm gonna freeze that mech. Get some splash. Right, let's get out. That was really bad from my side. Ooh, no. Oh. That's what, I made a mistake there, because usually, I don't know why, I just gone for the triangle ability, the aura, and I don't know why, but it's better if you use it as an escape route instead of like doing some damage. Unless obviously you're on low health and the enemies are the low health, so that's when it actually comes good. But otherwise, it's kind of rubbish, the triangle ability. Good for getting away though. Oh. Okay. Doing pretty good. Can use this teleporter. Right, we can get some splash damage going. I'm gonna try to get in with this pea shooter. Missed completely. Right, we're actually pushing them now. Right, I got him. Right, I want to stay in the cover now. Right, get out. Oh, I think I got a slow down time ability thing. Right, we could actually get some hits going. Where's that sunflower gone? I need him. Okay, not bad, not bad. I'm pushing him now. We need to get rid of that heal station because that's going to cause him some trouble. Right, I need my triangle ability right now. Okay, no, we didn't get it in time. I like to use my ability where I'm half health, so 50. So make an escape, get some cover, heal, and then repeat the process. It looks like we might have to change. Got 30 seconds left to push his base. We're gonna go for a kernel cord. Sneaky kernel cord. We've got 17 seconds to push in. Is looking good. Come on, 3, 2, 1. I'm in. I'm the only one protecting it. We lost, we didn't get to the finale, but it was pretty good. Got decent money, can't complain about that one. Yes. We're gonna buy a pack really quickly. And that's gonna be the end of the video. This one. Okay. So we got this one, looks pretty good. That looks alright. Yep. So, guess I'll see you next episode. Remember to like and subscribe for more content like this. And,
again.